No one buys any CDs, and we can't make it home because we're not making